Hello everyone, this is Abba from MyGuess India and we are here at one of the major packaging shows happening in Mumbai, Interpack 2015. Today we have with us one of our esteemed customers from the packaging industry, Mr. Ashok Sharma from Uflex Limited. Welcome to the iGuess booth, sir, and thank you so much for this wonderful opportunity. As I begin, I would like to ask you a little more about your company. What sort of machines do you manufacture?
Yeah, we are manufacturing packaging machines, particularly flexible packaging machines. Yeah.
Sir, you have been associated with iGuess for a long time now, for over 5 years now.
Yeah, more than 10 years.
Yeah. Wonderful. So over a decade that you've been associated.
We were very much reluctant to use this product. But once we faced problem on linear motion bearing with hardened shafts, then to avoid that problem, Mr. Deepak and Mr. Abhay supported us and we started this product. And it is very helpful now. Now, for the last 10 years, we are using this without any problem.
So, any major advantages that iGuess has offered you over the normal conventional bearings that you have been using?
Actually, in linear motion bearings, you need always a hardened shaft. And there is a lot of rejection during hardening. It requires only soft. That's why, and it is environment friendly and corrosion resistant like this. Yes.
Basically helps you to make your machines maintenance free as such. Okay, sir, any message that you would like to give to your industry people about iGuess or in general, anything that you would like to tell them?
Yeah, in my opinion, this is better than linear motion bearing. Yes. Yeah.
Thank you so much, sir, and we look forward to continue our relationship with you in the longer term as well. Thank you so much. Pleasure talking to you. Thank you.